Oh, what the f- Here I am, running from my problems, or at least trying to.
No matter how fast I run, I never seem to escape my misfortune.
According to an old Spanish superstition, bad luck happens when someone enters a room using their left foot. Instead, they'd prefer you start off with the right foot.
A couple months back, I devised a plan to break as many rules of superstition as I could. Maybe this will pull a reverse psychology on my luck, but I mean, if it doesn't, it's not like it can get any worse, right? And tomorrow, I go around the city and execute this plan. But until then, good night. Left foot.
What are you doing with this stuff?
I'm on a mission to break all the rules of superstition. You know how it is. We have the worst luck, so might as well have a little fun with it, right?
Interesting. Well, when are we leaving?
We?
You heard me. We.
No. Willow, you're staying here.
Why?
Because you just have to, okay? Willow? Willow, come on. Fine. But the minute we're done, you come right back here. No running off.
Fine. Then what are we waiting for? Let's do this.
I don't think this will actually worsen our luck, right?
Probably not.
Good. I do not need another splat of bird poop on me.
What's wrong?
You know what's wrong, Ezra? You can't keep holding on to me like this.
What do you mean?
It's been nearly 3 months since I've been gone, Ezra. You have to let me go.
It's not fair. Why did it have to be you? Why couldn't it have been me or somebody else that deserves cancer?
No one deserves cancer, Ezra.
Well, if nobody deserves it, then why did you have to die? You never did anything wrong. Why do I have to be the stronghold of the family? Why can't I just break down and be held for once?
Because you're my brother. And since I can't be here, you have to make sure you're at least protecting the family. Besides, I'm not in pain anymore. I don't stay up at night bawling my eyes out because my body feels like it's crushing its insides. I don't have to watch everyone I love drop everything just to take care of me. If anything, be glad it's over.
But I don't want to forget you.
You don't have to forget me to let me go. But you have to use your memories of me to help you through life, not make it harder.
Easier said than done.
You got this. And I'll always be here. Just not physically.
Look inside of me and see that I am not afraid to walk inside the void like a kid inside a cave. Discovering the patterns of my soul and where it's placed. I've been mapping many caverns, but it still feels like a maze.